Mahika Gupta, from Delhi, 8 years, 5 months, to get the special award, the Bharat Award. Malaika Singh Tak, to get the Geeta Chopra Award. Malaika Singh Tak from Rajasthan, age 15 years, 11 months. Shubham Santosh Chaudhary, Maharashtra, 16 years, 10 months, to get the Sanjay Chopra Award. Posthumous Award, Bapu Gaidhani Award, to Moshami Kashyap from Uttar Pradesh, 10 years, 9 months. Also the Bapu Gaidhani Award, another posthumous award, Aryan Raj Shukla, Uttar Pradesh, age 13 years, 8 months. Bapu Gaidhani Award jointly to Sanjay Navasu Sutar, Maharashtra, 17 years, 7 months, and Akshay Jairam Roj, Maharashtra, 13 years and 1 month. Tanvi Nandkumar Ovhal, Maharashtra, 7 years and 6 months. Haribam Guni Chand Devi, Manipur, 8 years and 7 months. Remlal Ruat Luangi, Mizoram, 8 years and 9 months. Late Master M. Kaingtei, Manipur, 12 years, 9 months. Van Lal Ruya, Mizoram, 9 years, 11 months. Kangle Gamba, Khetri Mayum, Manipur, 10 years. Sagar Kashyap, Delhi, 11 years, 11 months. The next award will be shared by late Malsam Luangki and Kumari Hani Gurdin Thari. S.S. Manoj, Karnataka, 12 years, 1 month. The next award is jointly to three children. Subin Matthew, Kerala, 11 years, 7 months. Akhil Biju, Kerala, 10 years, 10 months. Yadu Krishnan V.S., Kerala, 13 years and 2 months. Shilpa Sharma, Himachal Pradesh, 14 years, 3 months. Saurabh Chandel, Madhya Pradesh, 13 years, 8 months. Abhishek Ekka, Chhattisgarh, 13 years, 10 months. Rohit Ravi Janmanchi, Maharashtra, 17 years, 7 months. And the last award is a posthumous one to L. Manio Chache from Nagaland, 17 years, 4 months.